G'day guys, welcome back. Today I decided just to take the car out for a quick drive. It's been a while since I've had the Hillman out, so might take it out onto the expressway. So back in February of this year in this area, we were hit by a really bad cyclone. And this area is a food growing area. We produce a lot of crops and produce a lot of wine as well, and the cyclone caused extensive flooding and flooded out a lot of people from their homes, caused utter devastation. So what we're going to do is we're going to take you down an area that was hit quite hard, and this is an area that I drove down a couple of weeks prior to the cyclone. Show you what it's like. But yeah, the area was completely cut off with communications, massive power outages, a lot of people lost their homes. So we're coming up to one of the rivers here that burst its banks and created significant flooding of this area. It's just completely underwater. Took out a lot of bridges as well around the area. All right, well, there we have it. Thanks for coming along for the ride. It was good to get the Hillman out and give it a good run, have a look around the area. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit the like and subscribe buttons. We'll see you in the next one.